What's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel, I'm Detrucci, and today we're going to be checking out Kensington Sorry music video. We did Kensington and Di-rect last week. I will link that up above if you guys haven't seen that. But this is their solo stuff, and this is the first time we're actually going to get to hear them play their own songs because they were doing covers. I don't know what to expect, but this was the most popular Kensington request in the last video, so we're gonna check this out. Let's see what they got.
Sorry for the road that I won't take, for the words that I won't say, for the love that I won't give.
Oh,
sorry for the heart that I won't show, for the legs that I won't go, for the life that you won't live. Sorry that I opened up my arms, would never reach in time before they closed again.
Wow, this guy has like an absolutely incredible and soothing voice. I wasn't expecting a ballad for this, but I love this so far. I love the piano. His voice though, his voice, it sounds, it's so smooth, but at the same time it's so raspy. So I can tell that he has this rock voice inside of him, but it's so beautiful. It's so melodic so far. Let's keep going.
You will forget, and I won't remember it, when all I ever did was race in circles. You will forget, and all that's left for me,
this is so heartbreaking.
Sorry for the oath that I won't take, for the vows that I will break, for the role that I won't play. Sorry that I'm raising up my walls, and whenever you reach over, you are thrown back to the start.
I'm doing a reaction here, man. That this is such a heartbreaking song. Like, I'm just listening to the lyrics right now, and oh my word, it's so deep. Did the singer write the lyrics, or is he just singing them? Because he's got the facial expression like he actually means this. He is singing exactly what he means right now. Like, you can see the expression on his face. It's just, oh, it's so heartbreaking.
You are thrown back to the start. You will forget, and I won't remember it, when all I ever did was race in circles.
So good.
You will forget, and all that's left will be
That was a nice scream at the end. The emotion within his voice is just, it's groundbreaking. That's such a heartbreaking song. That gives me the feels, man. That gives me the feels. Guys, that was so good, though. I was not expecting that. I wasn't expecting it to be that good. So I'm actually really surprised right now. Just absolutely stunning. It has kind of like an indie type feel to it, I feel. I don't know if anyone else gets that, but for me, I feel like it has an indie style of influence to the music. I love it, though. I love the piano. Great use of the piano. And the drums, I really like the drums because he's not smashing them. He's not hammering at them. He's just doing light little taps. But it's created a really good atmosphere, a very gritty atmosphere. And you can just tell that this is a progressive song that... Really, if they play this live and they decided to do like a freestyle jam at the end, they could go absolutely nuts with this song. They could do all kinds of like drum solos and vocal solos and just all kinds of crazy fun stuff. Like if they wanted to, of course, they probably wouldn't because it would maybe ruin the song for some people because it's a ballad, right? One thing I love about doing reaction videos is finding bands like this. I would never know about Kensington if it wasn't for reaction videos. Like, no way in the world would I even look for this stuff. Like, where am I going to hear about this band from? Like, I don't know really any bands from Europe, so this is completely all brand new to me. And wow, what a journey so far. What a journey. I can't wait to see more Kensington. And another thing is we're going to be doing Di-rect as well, because I really like Di-rect as well. The guy from the Di-rect, I don't know the band yet, but stay tuned for more of that. And yeah, I'm so surprised right now. I was not expecting that. That song was so heartbreaking. It was great. He had the perfect voice for it. I can't fault this song at all. Nothing... They didn't do nothing wrong. It was a perfect song. The lighting was cool. The transparency effect with the camera work, top class. Like, I have nothing bad to say about this song. It was just the perfect ballad song. It was a good song. Definitely going to my playlist. And yeah. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. And hopefully it brought a smile to your face as it did to mine. And I will catch you guys next time.
Peace.